Hello students, welcome to the study of social science. In this video, we will talk about the special economic zone or SEZ. A special economic zone or SEZ is an industrial area in which the business and trade laws are different from the rest of the country. These zones are set up by the government with world-class facilities such as electricity, water, roads, transport and educational facilities. The special economic zones have been established in several countries, including China, India, Jordan, Poland, Kazakhstan, the Philippines, and Russia. And India has specific laws for these special economic zones, as the companies that set up their protection units in SEZ do not have to pay taxes for the initial period of 5 years. The main goal of creating special economic zones in India is to create foreign investment and employment. At present in India, there are 8 functional special economic zones located at Santa Cruz in Maharashtra, Cochin in Kerala, Kandla and Surat in Gujarat, Chennai in Tamil Nadu, Visakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh, Falta in West Bengal, Noida in Uttar Pradesh, and at Indore in Madhya Pradesh is now ready for the operation. This is all about the special economic zone. In the next video lecture, we will talk about the impact of globalization. I hope this video is useful for you. If you like the video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.